Matthew Ciscaro with CageFanatic.com. I am joined by UFC heavyweight contender Mike Russow. Mike, you're 3-0 in the UFC. You got a big fight coming up against Yoon Olav Ainemo. Can you talk to us a little bit about the fight? How do you think this fight's going to play out?
John, you know, he's a real tough opponent. You know, he's a world champion grappler. So the way I kind of see the fight going is I want to kind of keep it on our feet. You know, and if the takedown's there, take it. And when I get him down, control him and really don't play into his world of, you know, submissions and all that stuff.
Now, you're 3-0, like we said, in the UFC. Do you think that maybe you should be on the main card or should be getting more attention? I mean, you did get knockout of the year over Todd Duffee. Why do you think you're not getting more attention?
You know, I've been averaging only one fight a year. Just seems like I've had some ups and downs. I had elbow surgery, a broken arm in the Duffee fight, and then, you know, my last opponent I was supposed to fight in October, and he failed, his drug test. So it's just, I think, some bad luck. But I look forward to this year and hope to at least get three fights on, you know.
Now, talking about the change of opponent, do you think that this is going to benefit you fighting Yoon Olav Ainemo as opposed to Dave Herman? What differences do you think? Obviously, he's a great jiu-jitsu practitioner. He beat Hodger Gracie. How do you feel you're going to match up with him on the ground?
I mean, he's one of the best on the ground. And, I think this is my toughest opponent, be the toughest fight that I've had so far. And like I said, I'm just not going to try to, you know, play into his game. You know, I want to keep him down there and control him.
Mike, are you familiar with the phrase, the hammer fist of doom?
No.
You haven't heard of this at all?
No.
Okay. On the internet, on SureDog, there's a lot of people who talk about the small baby fist that you hit Todd Duffee with after the knockout. Some people say this kind of violence is just unnecessary in the UFC. It's too brutal. What would you have to say about that?
I would say it's a sport. These guys are sportsmanship. And as far as that punch, I noticed he was out. It was just I was going harder, but I just kind of pulled it, and that's why it looked like that, you know. And it was unnecessary to hit him at that point.
Can you give us a prediction for the fight with Ainemo?
I think it's going to be a hard, tough fight. If it goes the distance, I'm in great shape, but, obviously I'm going to win. So.
Is there anyone you'd like to thank?
Just my coaches. I got great coaches, Comprito, Dave McGrew, Tom Hayes, and Vladimir. Great guys.
Mike Russow takes on Yoon Olav Ainemo this Saturday at UFC on Fox 2. If you guys want to see more, check out CageFanatic.com.